driver.
What do I look like to you?
Someone who can keep them safe while they turn tricks and make us money.
All I gotta do is drive them.
That's right. How hard can that be?
You'd be surprised.
Drivers here are stupid.
No comment.
Jane Valderrama. Catch her weeknights at 5 and 11. Only on Channel 6 News.
Take this nice and slow.
They're not too rough.
I think we can be porn stars. Why do they have to fuck me? Now let's try what they did.
You know who you're fucking
with? Just hold
with?
It open for me. I guess that's how I get off.
Oh, I love it when they're pinched.
Back. I can take it.
Oh, go slow. Make it last.
Was that what you were looking for?
Guess we should clean up a bit.
It's hard to walk away from me.
I sure got my money's worth.
Thank you.
pretty nice thing you did.
Nothing slows me down. Now that you're back in business, we can focus on the Morningstar.
Oh, you need to slow down, baby.
No time.
Huck, come to the Palace of Zemo. I got something here to show you.
What for?
I've been helping you out, right? Humor me.
Fine.
That is one ugly fucking painting.
You fucking Philistine. What you know about art? That's a DeWinter Sisters original. Bought that back in the day when me and the twins were all live and let live.
Well, seeing as how we just let them know we're taking over their business, I doubt that deal's gonna hold.
Shit. Remember the pony show? I've been off that Christmas list a long time. Anyway, I didn't call you over to talk about me. You killed Philippe Lorrain and showed the Morningstar that you are here to stay. Time to relax and cut loose, baby.
Now, we'll party once the work's done. I'll call you when I make another move against the Morningstar.
The hell?
Hey, asshole! Kenzie, how's it?
Good, I need help.
Everything all right?
If it was all right, I wouldn't need help, would I? The boxes are too heavy.
Boxes? What boxes?
I'm moving stuff into my place. There are boxes. Some are too heavy for me. I need help. Got it?
I'll be right over. I thought someone who just got out of captivity would want to live it up a little more.
Not really. I hate people.
Oh. Okay, so do you have anything on the Deckers?
Not yet.
Okay, then what have you been doing since you got out?
Power leveling.
You're killing me, Kinsey.
I can't help you take down the Deckers until I know where they're hiding. So I wrote a program that tracks the user's physical location while they're logged on.
That's awesome.
Just play the damn game and I can pinpoint where the Deckers are in real life.
And now we're talking.
Like the dumbest shit I ever heard.
So what's the point here?
I power level your cycle to be able to blow past any security blocks the Decker users put up.
Meaning what? I just drive into things?
Pretty much, yeah.
Sounds simple enough.
You couldn't tell.
Gee, thanks. How long do I keep this up?
Until you hit the end. That'll hit the most users. See? Not so bad.